announcement from both competitors. Marius is out of there with that 2JC. Crosses the trap in 11.7 seconds. And the GTR down to 12.3. Marius crossing 227 kilometers per hour. And the GTR runs 119.